Hey guys, it's Gabriel. I've been wondering. I've seen Roblox been doing some really weird stuff now. As you saw in the thumbnail, I don't know why they did it, but they have their reasons. Just asking us if they can send us notifications or doing a quick login. I don't know if they're just being overprotective or whatever, but anyway, that's all I really have to say. You can watch the rest of the video now.